So what now? All that matters is him. What are we going to do with him? Can you hear me? Are you listening? Get control of yourself. What are we going to do about him?
Later on, when it's dark, we'll take him out of the trunk and bury him in some secret place.
Well, yes, I suppose we could do that. Don't suppose he's got any relatives going to come poking around looking for him. Well, you know me. Bright ideas just pop into my head and I keep thinking. Seems a downright shame. Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump brain, what's his name, has. Nor it can't be traced. Business needs a lift. Debts to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. Seems an awful waste. I mean, with the price of meat, what it is, when you get it, if you get it.
Ha!
Good, you got it. Take Princess with a smoothie and her pie shop. Business never better using only cozy cans and toast. And a cozy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can compare as far as say.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion you have.
Well, it does seem all right.
The problem is always, Mrs. Lovett,
how much is it?
On the fire.
Mercy, no, sir, look closer, you'll
Sutler.
Potter.
Potter. What is that?
It's clock.
Good for a lock.
Then you can sleep if you want to cheat and you like a dog. Try the panacea. Pick up his career.
That looks pretty rough.
Well, he drank in the bank cashier. Lost one when he sold. Wasn't quite as old.
Have you any Beagle?
Next week, so I'm told. Beagle isn't bad till you smell it and notice how well it's been greased.
General.
With or without his privates, with his extra.